Meanwhile, police say someone fired shots into a Northside home as people slept overnight. It happened near 33rd and College just after 1 o'clock this morning. Police tell us children were inside at the time, but no one was hurt. Officers have not released any information or who might have been the shooter. IMPD believes this was an isolated case, but did not say why they think that.